They're saying, this is Buddha's mother. And the child walks 7 steps after birth. These are Buddha's first 5 disciples after his enlightenment, to whom he met. He had met them before his enlightenment also. He studied with them and he abandoned them. And they are the ones to meet him after his enlightenment.